Nach Benji und Ido haben wir heute Bastian und Lee im Sextalk und ich fange gleich mittendrin an. Was bedeutet für euch Sexualität?
It's exciting, because you never know what's going to happen and you never know what the girl likes. It's exciting. It's like going on a little trip.
Wie wichtig ist dir Sexualität?
For me? A scale of 1 to 10?
Ja.
Okay. 8.
Ah, gut. Yeah. Wie ist das mit dir,
Ida? Yeah, I think it's also very high. Auch sehr hoch. Yeah.
Wenn für euch Sexualität so wichtig ist, also 8 ne, von 10, wie macht ihr das überhaupt? Wie lebt ihr Sexualität, wenn ihr ständig in Asien, überall in der Welt seid?
Well, I think my family are also very important to me. And yet, I don't get to see them as much as I'd like to. In fact, I don't see them. There go months and months where I don't see my mum and dad. And I guess you could say the same thing. If they're so important for you, why don't you spend more time with them? But for me, you know, I also find my career is also very high, my ambitions, and so that's why. And at the moment in my life, that's why that takes up so much time.
Wie ist es mit dir?
Well, yeah, it's a good answer. Thank you very much. Yeah, but for me, being on stage feels a lot like sex. It's the attraction. It's true. I'll tell you that. It's the attraction. It's the excitement, it's the flirting, it's the fans flirting with us, it's us flirting with the fans. To me, it's a big comparison. Well, there are some differences, because you're very safe on stage.
Ah, ja.
But,
du brauchst yeah, but keine Kondome, keine Verhütung.
No.
So das ist der Vorteil. You know,
we'll look very silly if we did.
Heißt es, dass du Sexualität kompensierst, indem du auf der Bühne stehst?
No, and I wouldn't go that far. I mean, performing is nice, but I mean, it can never rate up to what sexuality is.
Ooh, I miss your caring, warm embrace. Tender touch, your kisses taste.
Gehört zu so einem aufregenden Leben auch zum Beispiel ein One-Night-Stand?
It's not part of our lives, no. It doesn't come close to having sex with somebody that you love.
Yeah.
But I mean, we've been on the road for 5 years, so I mean, we don't wear, ropes like the monks do, and we don't go to church every Sunday. But I mean, it doesn't imply the same. It's not the same thing, no.
Mm.
And it doesn't come with the job.
Because I think all four of us agree that to us is the least fulfilling. I think if you actually get to meet someone, get to know someone, get to know all about them, and then the attraction becomes more. I think that's much more fulfilling.
When will you see me? You still belong to me.
Was Beziehung oder Liebe angeht, habt ihr da für das neue Jahr irgendwelche Wünsche für euch?
I'm still happy. I'm really enjoying being with Caught in the Act, so I guess if it goes on like what we're doing now, then there won't be much time for a serious relationship, because my time will be taken up with Caught in the Act, so that is my wish
I think for myself, I've got to a little bit older, so I can look more for people that I can trust. I think I can easily trust people more because I'm a little bit older. I can look through the mask of the showbiz thing. Go on meeting people. We've got a great job to meet people, so I'm very happy as I am.
Okay, soll es in Erfüllung gehen und ich danke euch sehr.
Ja, danke
dir auch.
Und tschüss.
Okay.
Ciao.
Bye.